Dear friends, colleagues and patrons, I'm Harmandeep Singh Anand, Managing Director of Global Panorama Showcase and Jagsons Travels Private Limited, based out of Nagpur. I've been receiving calls from the friends and colleagues in the industry for the last few days. And believe me or not, we are all going and sailing in the same boat, going through this coronavirus thing, which has caught the tourism world in a shock. It's a heart-wrenching phase for the travel industry and probably one of the darkest era of our industry. But I have a gut feeling, believe me, that we will come out of this strongly together, and we will have our clients calling us back in days to come, and we'll be servicing them with the best and utmost of our knowledge and expertise in days to come. I know we will be missing a whole season, and there's nothing much that most of us can do. Clients are panicking and ditto with our employees. But tell you from the bottom of my heart that we need to consider our employees as our extended arms, as they've been a part of our family for all these years, supporting us in the best of our times. So when it is not a fault of theirs, we should not be thinking of retrenching any of the staff, but we should be discussing it out with them and telling them the nitty-gritties and how better we can come out of this situation in days and maybe months to come. This season definitely doesn't look good or doesn't look to be happening at all. But my suggestion to all of you would be to seek and get better education, new opportunities for our employees, and take this opportunity to spend some quality time with your family and friends. This is indeed a challenging time as travel agents for all of us. Let's give our best and service all our clients who have trusted us all these years and try and put our best foot forward. Thank you so much, and we're keeping up my fingers crossed that we come out of this together very strongly.